You've been there. Someone is presenting a graph, but you can't see how it relates to their conclusions. Or worse, you can't even figure out the graph's meaning. You're not alone. In our data-driven world, results are commonly presented in static figures. These visualizations often represent complex analysis processes that can be difficult to explain, and even harder to understand. Difficult until now, with Microsoft Research's Datamations. Powerful animations that bring your data to life so that it's easier to understand. A plot, like a picture, conveys multiple findings, and it's critical to ensure that the graph leads to correct interpretations. Writing a couple of sentences to explain a graph, or sharing the code that generated the visualization, can be a solution. But that doesn't guarantee that the audience will understand the visual the way you intended. And there are many ways plots can be misinterpreted. Sometimes in a phenomenon known as Simpson's paradox, simply grouping the same data set in different ways can lead to what looks like contradictory results. And readers often have difficulty understanding this when it's shown in a static graph. Researchers at Microsoft have developed Datamations, an innovative and accessible research tool for automatically generating data animations. Datamations can leave your viewer saying, "Now I get it." Datamations can easily be created by developers and statisticians to make data analysis understandable by everyday consumers. The tool works by automatically turning the data analysis code that led to a graph into powerful animations that explain each step of that code. It maps data values to key visual frames and data operations to animated transitions between frames. At the end, it strings the visuals together into a mini animation, depicting how your data goes from step A to B to C. But did Datamations actually improve comprehension? Our researchers also ran an experiment to test whether Datamations helped viewers understand instances of Simpson's paradox. They studied Simpson's paradox because it's a case where understanding the data analysis process is critical to understanding a graph's meaning. They found that a reader presented with Datamation could better identify and explain a reversal when compared to people who only saw static visualizations. Datamations seek to make it as easy to animate data as it is to analyze data. And above all, it's an example of how AI can help us make data easier to share and understand. To learn more about this approach, check out our AI lab